You're a black guy with like a stupid shirt with wolves howling at the moon. What do I look like? You look in third person?
No, you can't. Dude, you look like a normal white guy with blood all over you. Got a little like a lumberjack beard.
I'm all bloody. You look like this didn't do shit to you.
Nah, dude, see, plants don't hurt black people. I said they don't, dude. Alright, so there's like these suitcases. You can hit them and stuff and get the shit out of them. Because you're going to need them to craft stuff. You can craft like bombs.
I'm all hurt and shit.
Yeah, you got to find like medicine. Just bash open some of these things and try and find stuff.
Alright.
All at the same time, looking around and stuff because...
Limit how much stuff you can carry?
Not really. It's just you'll know when you can't carry it anymore because it'll just keep dropping something or it just won't let you pick it up, I think.
Oh man, these graphics are nice.
Yeah, they're awesome, dude.
I got a tennis ball, bro. Oh, I threw it.
Yeah. There's some plants too you can use to like heal you. I think some of them can also hurt you though. Yeah, I can't carry any more sticks. Just try and carry as much stuff as you can. Hopefully I can like oh, there's a deer. And you block with the right trigger. I'm sure you figured that out. Use some medicine. There's a chocolate bar right here.
Like my stamina won't go back up. Crap. Like stopping at a third of the way.
Are you really hungry?
Yeah, I'm really hungry.
Yeah, that's why. I'm opening up all these things. There's a whole bunch of shit in them.
All these people just had booze, which are alcoholic.
Get back here. Oh, it's a fucking lizard.
Yo, you best get off of here, boy. How do you drink water? You just... The rabbit behind you. Oh.
You know, watch out for the cannibals.
I got his head in my hand.
The two are.
Is that a hut over there? What is that way over there?
Oh shit, yeah, let's go check that out. They got caves and stuff alongside the beaches. I guess if we find... And there's the cannibals. They're coming to us.
Goddamn, dude.
See, they just... They'll sit there and just watch you, dude.
Been on this island way too long.
What are these chairs? Yeah, see? Did you look at it? It's a fucking head.
Oh, Jesus.
There's some more fucked up stuff, too. Yeah, you're right. Those were huts. Just need to kind of, like, look around, though. Yeah, there's some on the beach right here. Yeah, they're kind of hard to kill.
Who made these huts? That's my question. Who put all this shit up?
The cannibals, bro. Oh, they're right here. Shit. They're coming.
Oh, God.
Oh, my God.
Dude.
Behind us, soup.
Oh, yeah, fuck.
Dude, they trapped us.
Where are we going?
I don't know. Run this way.
Oh, Jesus Christ. I would not be sleeping in these tents.
Oh my God, oh God.
Oh dude, they're quick. Oh,
yeah, they're quick as fuck. They don't go in the water. I've noticed that. Like if we swam out into the water, they won't
fall. Oh God, what's that sound?
What sound?
I hear one running underneath us.
I don't hear that.
Oh God, I do. Stop. Whoa, man.
Oh, they're right here. And if you kill them, Oh my god.
Meet the big black guy. He's got meat. He got dark meat. Oh jeez.
They're like naked as fuck too.
Oh, this one wants some, man.
Dude, should we just go at it?
I don't know what else. Oh god, she's coming, dude. Little scrawny little bitch.
I'm going in.
Oh, ball. She's coming. Oh, you fucked that thing right up. Yeah, see what we did to your friend? You better run. You're not getting this meat.
Oh, shit, more of them came.
They probably want to eat it. Oh, shit, get it. Oh, you want some, little man? Oh, dude, this one's just looking at me. What's coming?
Oh, yeah. It is eating it.
Me, old motherfucker. God damn. Did I just pick up his body?
Yeah, you did.
Fuck. Oh, there's more coming. I think we're attracting more because we're killing these things.
Oh my gosh, you rolled out of my...
This is some gruesome shit right here.
Ooh, she has a soda on?
Your body in the ocean. You was a shark.
Oh. You wash off in like the ocean.
Man. Hey, little bird.
Alright, let's come. Oh, another one. Oh shit.
I don't know if I can hurt you. I don't know.
I got fucked up though.
I don't think I can hit you. Am I hurting you?
I don't think so. You hear that?
The right. There's a guy behind the rock.
Okay. See, we can save in these little things over here.
Do I eat? Fresh, small, generic meat. Oh, I gotta cook it first.
Oh my god.
I use this campfire to cook this meat.
Probably.
Got a candy bar. That'll hold me over for a minute.
Dude, I hear more. Oh, yeah, it's another two more right here. Alright, let's just kind of get away from this. Oh, let's go down here. Let's go into the cave.
I don't know where you went, man.
I'm over behind you.
We want to go in the cave. Isn't that where they are?
Goddamn. Yeah, dude, but... I mean, it's our first night. We might as well explore a little bit. Yep. We'll play for real, like, tomorrow or some shit when we actually have time.
Where, though?
It's dark as fuck.
Out as fuck.
Oh, dude!
Oh! No!
Did you die?
No.
Oh my god.
I think I'm dying, though.
Oh, go, yeah, to your inventory, use meds.
Oh shit, it says press E to restart. I guess I did die. I think I fell too far down. It doesn't say I'm dead, it just says press E to restart, and this is low health. Access. Yeah, I got fucked up. Oh yeah, I'm getting eaten at the bottom of the... Oh wow, I restarted at the very beginning.
Yeah, I just started at the beginning with you.
Oh man, alright.
Alright.
That shit is scary.